Before performing any cleaning or maintenance, make sure the firearm is completely unloaded. This includes the magazine and chamber. Always wear eye protection and perform the maintenance in a well-ventilated area. We recommend reading your firearm owner's manual for specific field strip and cleaning instructions. For this application, we are using a semi-auto pistol. Most chrome cleaning kits include the components to service a handgun. We will be using the Chrome Compact Handgun Cleaning Kit. This kit includes a cotton bore mop, a slotted tip, bronze bore brushes, cotton patches, and a brass cleaning rod. Before you start, it's best to refer to your owner's manual on basic disassembly. You will also need a high-quality cleaner degreaser or a bore cleaner, such as Cyclean by Allen. Begin by threading the slotted tip onto the brass cleaning rod. Next, insert one of the cotton patches through the slotted tip. Lightly spray the cotton patch off to the side with the cleaner degreaser. Run the patch with the cleaner down the barrel. Always try to clean in the direction the bullet travels. Give the bore cleaner a couple of minutes to help loosen any carbon and fouling. Attach the bronze bore brush to the cleaning rod and run it down the barrel in the direction the bullet travels. Run a wet patch with cleaner degreaser down the barrel with a slotted tip. Then, run a dry patch down the barrel to clean up any remaining degreaser. Drop some lubricant on a fresh cotton patch and run it down the barrel in the same direction as before. Apply lubricant on any friction points inside the chamber assembly. Use a clean patch or your finger to reach smaller spaces inside your gun. Reassemble your handgun in the reverse order you disassembled it. And make sure the action moves smoothly. Finish up with a clean patch to remove any streaks or fingerprints.